Well, happy Veterans Day. I'm back, and guess what? I said I was gonna be back, and I'm back. I'm gonna really try to blog and do this the right way. Welcome, everybody. Welcome to Fashion Over 50, FOF. And tonight, I am so happy to start my official first blog. Okay, so first off, you probably say, why is she wearing a red turtleneck, blue jeans, and a white necklace? Today was Veterans Day at our school, and we had to wear red, white, and blue. And I just want to say a shout out to our troops. My dad was a World War II veteran, and I salute everybody. They're our true American heroes, okay? With that being said, I'm going to start tonight with dressing in designer clothes for half the price, probably even more than half the price. When you are a person who likes fashion like myself, I get a numerous amount of magazines. Justine, just show the magazines there.
Okay.
A lot of magazines. So one day I was going through my Michael Kors catalog, because I do love Michael Kors. I really do love him and his pocketbooks and his clothes and his boots, but they are really expensive. Even if you go to the outlets, they're still very expensive. So I came across this beautiful blazer with leggings and a black top. So I'm gonna show you how to do this look. All right, I don't want to show you how I look in it. But all right, well, let me show you what it looked like. If you could just get half of it, Steve, but not me. All right, well, anyway, it's okay. All right, so what it was, the girl in the magazine photograph was wearing a pink fuchsia blazer. Now, isn't pink fuchsia like amazing? It's really a beautiful color. She was then wearing a black t-shirt. That's all Michael Kors now. Black t-shirt, okay, and she was wearing a legging, which I also had here. You know, if anybody buys leggings, and even us ladies over 50, these are easy, comfortable, and very inexpensive. These were $6.99, okay? So I wanted to achieve the look of this girl in the magazine. The fuchsia blazer, V-neck, black t-shirt, and the beautiful leggings. She also had on what's called a lower boot, or we call it a booty. So I had these booties. I then wanted to make it maybe fallish. I had the t-shirt, but I said, you know what? How about a nice black turtleneck? So I have this black turtleneck also. Now, this black turtleneck was by the Ava Mendez collection. Now, I'm not crazy about her, you know, but her clothes and New York & Company are incredible. It's a really amazing feel. It really looks fantastic on. All right, this was, I think it was $39, but if you go to New York & Company and have their coupons, they're phenomenal. So that's the black turtleneck. The t-shirt was from TJ Maxx for $5.99, and not a designer, just Ziana Outfitters, $5.99. The blazer was from a store called Payhalf. I think they're in most of the United States. I guess you have to look up where they are in your town, but Payhat, $19.99. And it's Casper, that really nice Casper line. I don't know why it's so cheap in Payhat, but you know what? I don't ask questions, I just buy. So, I had the blazer this past Sunday at a birthday party for my goddaughter's son. I had the blazer, the black turtleneck, and I went with, instead of the legging, I went with these really cool black skinny pants. These are from TJ Maxx by Zach and Rachel. These were $19.99 and they stretch. I mean, they really stretch. I then decided, I didn't know if I wanted the booty, so I went with, and you're not gonna believe this, these are Michael Kors boots. Okay, now you're gonna say, oh, how's that shopping for less? How's that being inexpensive? I got these boots on the clearance rack at TJ Maxx. From $129 to $69.99. So I wore mine with the boots. You see them? Now, again, you have to be a shopper. You have to be resilient. And you have to continually go out and look for buys. But TJ Maxx sells Michael Kors. And I'm telling you, you can get a lot of bags there, accessories, scarves, which I'll show you at a later date. Tonight, I just wanted to focus on the outfit I saw in the magazine, how to achieve that look. Now, again, for us women over the age of 50, pushing 60, pushing whatever we're pushing, as long as we're pushing it, This is a perfect outfit. I think it's classy. And you walk in a room, okay, and people said, oh my God, you want to be a showstopper at our age. No reason, because we're old, we can't walk in a room and look attractive. So now I'm going to show you how I looked this past Sunday in my outfit. Again, I had the pink fuchsia blazer. I had the black Ava Mendez turtleneck with short sleeve. And instead of wearing the booty, which are really great, these are also from TJ Maxx. These were really by Bowfish. Very, very, very inexpensive. I'm still, you know, trying to get this down. So, you think you have the effect. I'm going to show you the before, and I'm going to show you how I looked. Are you ready for the big reveal? Okay. It's on my iPad.
I showed it already.
Here's Michael Kors girl. Let me put these down. There's a Michael Kors girl, and then there's me. Yours truly. Now, again, I could have also wore the t-shirt and a booty or even a slip-on shoe. I chose the boots, the jacket, and the turtleneck. My outfit cost me $20 for the blazer, $30 for the top, $50, the pants $20, $70, and the boots $69.99. But again, when you buy a boot for that price, a Michael Kors boot, it's an investment that lasts a long time. So the whole outfit was very inexpensive. I can wear the pieces again. It's flattering. I mean, I'm not as thin and beautiful as that girl there, but guess what? The look is this, all achieved. So, this is it for tonight. I wanted to show you how we can achieve a designer look for less, and I will be back as soon as I can, hopefully tomorrow. Happy Veterans Day. Thank you so much. This is Carol Garilli signing off. Thank you for coming back. Thank you for my views from my trailer yesterday. I love you guys. I promise to come up with some more good stuff. Have a great night, and I'll see you hopefully tomorrow. Dress, wait, that's number 50? See you tomorrow. Bye.